Hey everyone, Don here with Don's Question of the Day. Guys, welcome to a brand new week of DQOTD. Today's question has to do with two of the most deadliest jobs in the world. Not necessarily the top two, but in like the top 10. And these are jobs that happen all over the world, guys. So let's get into the question for today. And that is, which job would you rather undertake, would you rather work at? And that would be either a coal miner, going into the ground, digging for coal. They do use machinery nowadays. It's not just a guy down there with his pickaxe. They actually use, trucks and machines that go down there. It's still a very dangerous job. There's like 62 fatalities worldwide, I think is what I read on Wikipedia, but I'm not sure. And then you've got a crab fisherman. We're talking about Alaskan crab. It's very cold. The boat's cold. You got ice clinging to the boat and yourself. It's below freezing most of the time. And it's, 4 to 6 months out at sea. So trying to catch these crabs. So here we go, guys. That was today's question. Those two choices. Let's get into today's results. We've got coal miners coming in. What do you think it's going to be, low or high? I was thinking a little bit higher than this, but 11% of you said you would rather be a coal miner rather than a crab fisherman, and then 89% of you said that you would rather be a crab fisherman over a coal miner. Some of these results, some of the reasons why you chose your results were claustrophobia with the coal mining. You were afraid of being inside of a hole in the earth, down in the earth. Of course, things caving in on you possibly. But I think a lot of you, like I said, were thinking about a guy with his pickaxe and you're just hammering away and all of a sudden, oh no, stuff's coming down on me. It's not as bad as it was back in the day, but it is still one of the deadliest jobs in the world. And then crab fishermen, you had people that didn't want to be cold. They didn't want to stay on a boat for months at a time. At least with coal mining, you get to go home at the end of the day and be at your house or whatever. You only have so much of a space for those months that you're going to be on the boat, and you kind of basically sleep where you work. So that was one of the things that you said do. And crab fishermen do get paid a little bit more, anywhere from $40,000 to $140,000 or more each year. So that is a lot. And if you catch a good catch, you're gonna be rolling in that dough. So definitely coal mining would be a lot easier of a job. Either one of these jobs, I would, go there kicking and screaming. I wouldn't want to do either one of them, but it's kind of the lesser of two evils here. So crab fishermen, that's a tough job. If you've ever watched the shows on, all the science channels and stuff, it's a tough job. I know that's dramatic and stuff on the shows, but it's still a tough job. Coal mining has gotten a lot easier with trucks and things of that nature, at least from my understanding. Comment down below if I'm incorrect or if you have something to add to this question. As for me, I would pick coal miner because I like Minecraft. I know that's a terrible reason to pick that and has nothing to do with the actual work. But I do enjoy, I think I would enjoy the earth more and being inside the earth and dealing with that kind of stuff. So there we go, guys. That's what I picked. So I'm part of the 11%, 89% crab fisherman today. And that's your results, guys, for today's question. Guys, participate by answering and voting, whatever it is for that day, Monday through Friday on Facebook, hashtag DQOTD. Don's question of the day. Guys, subscribe, hit that like button on this video and let me know how much you liked it or didn't like it, whatever. Still hit that like button. That's going to do it for us for today's results video. We got 4 more questions this week. Hope you enjoy it. Got a brand new month of questions for you guys. I can't wait to share them with you. I'm Don. Question everything, guys. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.